Hera is going to show us things no one's ever seen before. This ESA mission will be humanity's first ever spacecraft to visit a double asteroid, Didymos. This asteroid is typical of the thousands that pose an impact risk to our planet. Imagine a mountain in the sky with another rock about the size of the Great Pyramid swinging around it. That's Didymos. And just the seemingly tiny moon would be big enough to destroy a city if it were to collide with the Earth. But we're going to find out if it's possible to deflect it. This is going to be really, really hard. Aiming at a 160-meter wide target across millions of kilometers of void. Could we stop an asteroid hitting planet Earth? The dinosaurs couldn't, but we humans have the benefit of knowledge and science on our side. Hera is led by a multinational team of scientists and engineers, humanity's makers and doers. Right now, all we have is many years of research and theories, but Hera will revolutionize our understanding of asteroids and how to protect ourselves from them. First, NASA will slam its DART spacecraft into the smaller asteroid at more than 6 kilometers a second. Then ESA comes in. Hera will map the impact crater left by DART and measure the asteroid's mass. Knowing this mass is key to determining what's inside, and knowing for certain whether we would be able to deflect it. Next come our briefcase-sized CubeSats. If you think of Hera like an aeroplane, then CubeSats will operate more like drones, able to take more risks, flying closer to the asteroid, carrying state-of-the-art science instruments, eventually touching down. The scale of this experiment is huge. One day, these results could be crucial for saving our planet. Hera's up-close observations after DART's impact will help prove whether asteroids can be deflected, prove whether this is an effective planetary defense technique, so that if an asteroid ever poses a real threat to Earth, we'll be ready.